Hello and welcome to Reema's Garden. I am Reema. This is part 2 in the series Plan Your Kitchen Garden. In this video, what we will be looking at is to optimize your garden space, more so your container space. See what happens is a lot many times we live in apartments, or even if we don't live in apartments, the space available for gardening is limited. So how do we optimize that space? How do we optimize the use of containers? That's what we'll be looking at in this video. So let's dive into it. So now, whenever possible, opt for a rectangular container or grow bag. Now, why do I say this is because, just hear me out, okay? If you have a rectangular container, what you can do is any type of climber or creeper that you want to grow, you can grow it here, okay? In the extreme corners. Why is that? See, you all know there are two ways of growing them. Whether you have gourds or anything, you can just let them overflow, let them grow on the ground, okay? Or the second option is you have a trellis. Okay, I'll just wipe this, and you have a trellis here. Okay, a trellis that is placed here, and the plant grows on the trellis. Okay, here like this. So you have two options. Either ways, you can grow it on a trellis or you can let the plant overflow. In both scenarios, what has happened is the plant itself is not taking up any space in your container. So what you can do is you can have any other type of plant which stands upright here. Two or three, depending on your pot size, you can have them growing here. Okay, so just for example, let's say eggplant, you can grow eggplant or capsicum, anything. Okay, so you have three of those where they have grown upright, okay, here. In one pot you already have two climbers, and three you already have five plants. And now what you will do is once this plant has grown about 6 inches, like more than 6 or 8 inches tall, what you will do is you will sprinkle all the leafy vegetables or the herbs that you want. You will sprinkle the seeds here and you will grow them here. So because once they start growing, by the time they start growing to this height, this plant will be somewhere over till this height. The bottommost leaf will be somewhere here, and the leafy vegetables can grow here. So all of this space will be utilized by your leafy vegetables and herbs. So what did you do? You had one container, you could have two climber or creeper type of plants, three normal plants, and multiple leafy vegetables. You can go on replicating this. So if you have four of these containers, that's a great way to go. Thank you.